What do you want?
Don't bring us any trouble. Go away, please.
So, Ivanti is dead. A pity. But Uldar may yet reveal something of value that I can trade for Baldur, or use against Surtur. Loki and I, we brought Baldur here once, to Uldar, when he was just a boy. Now both are captives. Loki, deservingly, by my hand. And Baldur, by Surtur's. Baldur will be saved, and his mother avenged. I must be careful now. These relics Suter seeks. I will seize them for myself. These relics Suter seeks. I will seize them for myself and use them to barter for Baldur's life or to end Suter's. Someone was beaten, tortured perhaps, then dragged along the ground here. The artisans who once worked here, their life's work. How trivial these trinkets must seem now, given all that has happened. jewelry for every occasion. This building surely played host to important moments in the lives of many. Look at it now. Freed the overrides of holding cells within Uldor. Therefore, wolves who disobey may yet live. Like this Tira he mentions. What do we have here? The sons of Ivaldi tried to warn Frithjofr of increased Muspel activity in Uldor. I wonder, did he get to see this message? This place was used to exchange messages, but Frithjofr was careless. The Muspels found out, ambushed him, and took him from here to the holding cells. Then I need to get into the smelting foundry.
Together.
fool. Melting foundry's heat. I see why the Muspels keep prisoners here. Roast the hope out of them. Poor bastards. I pity the dwarves here. If this is their future, then for them the Ragnarok cannot come soon enough. I, however, forge my own destiny.
Shut your mouth, wretch! Or do you want to bake in the cell?
I'm looking for Fridjof.
They took him below.
Tira.
Tira. Yeah. Dere. Gad mi mas an am mynd ych i iddo fe. Dere. Frithiofer.
Do you even know where he is?
Frithiofer. Yeah. Frithiofer. Dere.
Wait. Wait. Do you understand me?
Wy'n deall lewn i marw os yr osyn i ma.
Just stay behind me. And keep.
Yeah! Yeah! Get you over!
Hold your tongue!
Ooh! Yeah! Tria! Well, but to go.
Thank you.
Lord of Asgard hides from no one. You don't die. Find Fridjofa. Which way?
Yeah. Fridjofa. Hey!
Where do you lead me? Tira! Tira. A good name. Like Tyr of Asgard.
Pity Sona.
Never mind. We should hurry. Where now to Fridjofa? I swear, if you lead me astray, there'll be trouble.
Frankly, I'm surprised you could even see this mighty galleon from up there.
A groin sunny bo gennych chi ddigon o ddealllystroedd I wisgo chi. Ac eto, dyma ni.
In any case, I don't suppose we can simply sail all the way to Fridjofa.
Na, ymddiried yno. Dwi eisiau cael gwared y tŷ gyntaf ac y geswydd.
Then, the saga of Harvey and Tyra begins. Don't say anything too noteworthy. As a good lass, let us find this relic.
Rydyn ni'n arbed Fridjofa!
Yes. Yes, him too. Lead on. See them. Not delay further. Take me to Fridjofa.
Fridjofa, yeah! Tere! Tere!
The language you speak. You're not from here, are you?
Oh, chi'n clefar. Beth ro ddei ffwrdd?
Well, you picked a hell of a time to visit Svartalfheim, that's for sure. Where do you lead me, Tira?
Ble roeddwn i'ch arwain? Ydych chi wedi bod yn talu unrhyw sylw? Fridjofa! Rydyn ni'n mynd I achub Fridjofa!
That isn't... very well.
Best not to draw attention here.
Here. You! Leave! You have no business here! Why are you here?
This area is off limits.
Golden hair of Sif, wife of Thor. Why Loki cut it off, only Loki knows. But Thor was less than pleased. Loki wisely chose to make amends. A new head of hair for Sif, finer than the last. And so he set off for Svartalfheim. At Loki's request, Ivaldi's sons made for him tresses of the purest gold, which would fix the Sith's scalp and grow as real hair would. Loki had what he needed, but now that he'd seen what the Master Smiths of Svartalfheim could do, he wanted more.